G'day, and welcome to episode 119 of our Let's Play of Fallout 4. My name is Turt Dald. Let's get started. On the last episode, we decided to talk to Allie Fillmore at the Institute. She gave us a mission to go to Mass Fusion. They were after a item called the beryllium agitator. Instead, we decided to head over to the airport and inform Proctor Ingram of the plans for the Institute. She sent us there. We decided to go on the side of the Brotherhood. We took a little vertibird ride over there, killed some Institute on the roof with the vertibird, landed, killed more Institute, made our way down, found our last magazine, got a key card for an elevator, took an elevator ride, killing more synth, killed some more synth on the bottom floor, then entered a locked area that we couldn't get in before with a key card, disabled some robots, killed some robots, entered an area, highly irradiated area, grabbed the beryllium agitator, killed some more synths with some Brotherhood on the way out, then turned that into Proctor Ingram. She was happy, gave us a mod for some power armor. We then turned on, went and talked to the railroad because we failed their mission. They directed us to go talk to the Minutemen. We then returned back to the airport, turned on Liberty Prime. We were then prompted to talk to Maxon. Before we could do that, we were alerted that Bunker Hill was under attack. Went to Bunker Hill, repelled the attack. Talked to Maxon. Apparently, Proctor Ingram went through all that information on that holotape we gave him. And Paladin Dance was, in fact, a synth named M797. Maxon then directed us to assassinate Dance. We went and talked to Proctor Halen about the situation. We had to find Paladin Dance. We were interrupted by Halen. She was concerned. We talked to her. She directed us to go to Listening Post Bravo. We went to Listening Post Bravo. We made our way in, killing a couple turrets and a couple of robots. Talked to Dance. He directed us to kill him just out of honor. We said no, and he gave us his holotags to take to Maxon to pretend he was dead. On our way out, we were confronted by Maxon. He ordered us to kill him. We talked him out of it, instead banishing Dance from the Brotherhood. We went back to the Pridwin, talked to Maxon. He put us in second in command, giving us Dance's old living area and his power armor. We went and checked out our new digs, grabbed the power armor, went back to Listening Post Bravo, got Dance as a companion and also his idolatry, getting his perk, Know Your Enemy. We went back to Sanctuary, dropped off Dance, and that is what we did last episode. Let's turn up the sound. So I gave you a little preview of what we're going to do. That was my bad. I didn't mean to go there and start that last episode. But we're going to do it this episode. I am going to bring some stuff to build a bed, I guess. Some beds. Six or seven I'm going to need. So I'll bring enough for seven. And some steel, just in case. I can't remember if there's steel there or not. Wow, look how they went through my steel, eh? Isn't that crazy?
Gun and a pocket full of hats.
And let's talk to Reston.
I've received word from the castle. Apparently, they've spotted hostiles scouting the perimeter. We should go find out what's going on.
Okay, let's go to the castle. I want to get there around 6 o'clock, I guess, in the evening, 6:30. I thought I talked to him.
Let's get this show on the road.
Oh, he's going to run to the castle, I guess. Okay, where should I rest? Warwick Homestead, I guess. What time is it? That's AM, okay. We'll rest 12 hours here, I guess. Yeah, let's go. Now I gotta turn those generators off because I don't want light in there. That's gonna be our little hidey spot because we're gonna get overwhelmed. Like, extremely overwhelmed. So I'm gonna go turn these.
I hope there aren't too many.
These power generators off. We'll turn them on when we need them. Perfect. And I'm going to build some beds. I'll build a couple down here, I guess. build another one? Won't let me build another one. Okay. Well, let's talk to Preston, I guess.
Is this a better time for that talk?
Glad you made it in time, General. I guess we're about to find out if these new Minutemen really have what it takes. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. But our defenses could use some beefing up before it's too late.
I think something's out there.
Right. Still in one piece.
Hey there. Is this a better time for that talk?
I understood, and I appreciated your trust in opening up to me like that.
Oh, good. I guess I was more coherent than I thought. It's just, I was ready to give up. I didn't care if I lived or died anymore, at least not for myself. And it was because of you and who you are that turned things around for me. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
Our friendship means a lot to me too, Preston. I hope you know that.
I do. I wouldn't have said all that to just anybody, you know. I guess we should get back to it, huh?
Okay. What am I doing? First wave usually is 3 or 4 guys. They come from down here. So I'm going to set up. And it's a waiting game. It's sort of like those defend this settlement thing. And we got 3 waves. First wave is just a couple guys. I guess they're like the scouts. They usually come from down here. Usually. So I'm just going to set up here. See if I can take these guys out early. Don't make a liar out of me, game. Come on. There we are. Now I want to take out this courser first.
Thank you.
come on. Those are the only guys that are going to cause us problems because they go invisible. First wave looks like it's done. Preston's just giving her, eh?
Do you have a visual on
it? Something's out there.
I don't know why I did that. I should have went up this way. Legendary. A courser of some sort, probably.
You are damaging valuable institute property.
Oh. S.P.E.C.I.A.L. Now we're getting all the courses, kid. Give me the next guy. Cripple fix here. Whoops. Who's left? Yeah, crazy fight, eh? Those coursers are crazy.
I've lost visual contact.
Who's left? What's it telling me to do here? Thank you. going to rest while I can.
Here 1 second, climb the next. Who moves that fast?
Listen up, kiddies. The Institute thought they could push us around, and we showed them different. Next time, we're going to be taking the fight to them, and we'll see how they like it. We lost some good people today. You may wonder why you survived and your friend didn't. I'm afraid that's above my pay grade. All I can say is that it's up to us to make that sacrifice mean something. But we don't have time to sit around moping about our losses or bragging about winning. We're the Minutemen.
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute. We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
What's the secret way in?
He's been analyzing that data you brought back. Turns out, it included maps of their whole underground complex. He found some old tunnel that's still open to the surface. Cooling water for their reactor, I think. I figure you can get in that way and secure the teleporter, then use it to bring in the rest of our troops. We fight our way to their reactor, fix it to blow, and get the hell out of there.
Sounds good. I'll get the details from Sturgis.
We'll be standing by for you to teleport us into the Institute.
Hi.
Is there something you need?
I need your help to attack the Institute.
The Institute? Why in the world would you want to mess around with them?
They kidnapped my son.
Damn. That's some bad business. Even for them.
Many
men will stand beside you, General. No question about that. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
That was a weird one. Okay, let's go home. Well, let's go turn on these things. Well, they got water again. Look at all the bodies, eh? I lost a couple legendaries, but there's nothing you can do about it. They just, if you don't get them right away, they just disappear anyway. So let's go turn these on. And we're going to make our way into the Institute. Yeah, the only thing that's a problem there are those coursers, because they get that minute or two of invisibility. Well, they're not going to let me turn these on. Why won't they let me turn those on? Oh, because I got that on, that's why. Oops. There we go. Let's check our settlement. Defense will go up eventually. Okay, let's go home.
Know what? Since we talked. Oh, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in sanctuary, prepared for the future.
Okay, or Sturgis.
Please, let me see and scan as many.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found you a way into the Institute.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger, but there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this or nothing.
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. I wish there was a better way. But if there is, it's not in this data. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed
okay.
pick.
Let's de-ratify and take a trip. We're heading back to the Institute. I took these out, right? Okay, that's empty. Just paranoid.
Eager to absorb new data, I find. The traveling agrees with me.
So where are we going? Should be just below CIT ruins. In the water, actually. I don't know why they put it there. We're gonna go to the police station. Rest till night. I don't remember where this is. Thought it was right here. Thank you. much. I thought it was right here. Okay, I'm being stupid, I guess. My memory. Man, I had this all planned out. Now I'm gonna waste some time here. Yeah, let's go to there where they want us to go, I guess. In the wrong area, looks like. Yeah, it's underwater, but it's in a different area, I guess. There it is. Slaves. One. Knox.
There we go.
Still looting, eh? Isn't that crazy? Making sure I'm loaded. There's gonna be ghoulies, some high level ghoulies in here. Correctly. Forgot about those. careful, boys and girls. Something. Sound like a dog. Where there's one, there's usually others. Yeah, let's go. crazy, eh? Just come out of nowhere. Quantum. Which way? They want us to go down that way. Let's check down this way. Sees me. What the red? Oh, that was well hidden, eh? Can I get the turret loots? There we go. Somebody.
Finish repairs immediately. Continued exposure is ill-advised.
Vault is a class 2 stress fracture. Repair protocol cannot be rushed.
Area scans incomplete. Insufficient determination of possible threats. Time is critical.
Interruptions do not hasten progress.
Go down the other way too, just to check it out. Scouting.
Got it.
Breach detected. Barometric drop detected in pipe section P13. Police conduct repairs after fixing leaks at da 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 da. Kind of a shortcut. We'll go down this way. We'll get there eventually. empty room. Wow. Terminal.
Scanning.
I'm gonna get lost, aren't I? Robotics terminal. A simple request. Students, please refrain from using network handles for your login. We are making progress on tracking down the students who hacked all the public terminals to say Dean Blackstone licks butts on startup, and they will be prosecuted. Using your assigned school login IDs also ensures that students are given equal time for lab use and ensures that we know who last used the lab in case of damages. And it's got a holotape. We'll take the holotape and we'll listen to that. Prototype. We found this robot locked in one of the secure labs. Looks military, and the limb servos are way beyond what I've been working with. Definitely not Robco. I wonder what kind of mechanical output these things can do. I'm going to set it up on the treadmill and start it off at 30% output, then ramp it to 75% and collect the data. I'm so screwed. I tried to stop the simulation after the servo output post reached 50% and the first chain snapped, but I didn't reach it in time and that thing ran straight through the wall. Oh God, I'm going to be in so much trouble. Okay, don't panic. Just put it back in the cart and bring it back to the lab, and oh crap, someone is coming. There you go. Curiosity. 1. Could be intrusion. 1.
Nice.
that data. Okay, well, that's where I got the fusion core. Okay. I think I killed a couple synths in here, right? Through the wall. Okay, I'm lost, guys. I'm confused. Definitely Institute area. Okay, this is where I could have come in. This is this back way. Okay, cool. Nests. Zero. Omega. One. It's got to be a Roman. One. Orbit. Zero. Okay, let's do it again, I guess. Board. Yes. Got to be lucky to be good. Breach detected. That's the same thing we were talking about before. Should take a rat away so I'm healing. Cement. Wow, crazy. Could make a trip home actually before we carry on. Where does this go? That's where we gotta go. Okay. Well, there's a couple areas to look in here. Think about making a trip home. Monkey room. Wow. That's creepy. That's creepy. I don't know what that was all about.
That's it.
Okay, that's this explored. Let's go home and drop off some loot, because basically where we're going, we're not going to be able to leave for a while. I want to keep this loot. I know it sounds funny, but I want to keep my loot. If I can find my way out of here. Kind of unfair. We'll wear our rat suit when we come back. While we came in.
Got it.
I didn't do a very good job of looting, eh? I guess I can't go back, eh? Because I fell down. Wow. Okay. That's right, I fell through the floor, didn't I? Okay. There's no going back, I guess. No going back. This is it. Let's put on our rat suit. Take a rat away. Let's put on our armor. Okay. Thank you. is kind of where we started the game. Our entrance into the Institute was right here.
That was something else. I guess I'm still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. We need that thing running as soon as possible. You pull us back up as soon as we give the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out, you let them go, so long as they ain't shooting at you.
You got it, boss.
Hold up. In leaving that for the scavengers.
Let's level up. Level 97. We're going in another one in Gun Fu. In bats, you do 50% more damage to your third target and beyond. Could have got that, but I don't have robotic experts, so no point in even taking it. We'll just destroy it.
Sweet.
Well, let's drop some stuff off. I don't need those. Picking those up because I want the ammo.
Did you see that?
What was that?
There they are. By order of the Institute, you must.
Further, 3. Can't be already. Can't be inquire. Can't be cleared. Can't be central. Could be barrier.
I'm in.
Crap.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I think I got something over here.
Understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
Thought I saw something.
Oh, the wife just brought me a coffee. Sweetheart, eh? Nice. Ooh, that's hot. And if I had robotics expert, I could have got this. I saw something there. Could have got that assault run to come with us.
Hello?
But
hello.
We've got company.
Interrupting my speechifying. Plot 1. Oily. Can't be oily. Pale. Could be pale.
That's it.
Get a protector on. I'm not interested. Just looking. Just about out of here, actually. Here we are. Another fusion core.
What are you going to do with that?
What do you think I'm going to do with it, Preston?
Oh, so this is what it looks like. Man, no wonder they prefer it down here.
Let's do this!
Couple turrets in here. They're right behind this thing.
Gone. Targeting.
Thank you. some gorillas. This part anyway. Synthetic gorilla meat. There you go. Now it's going to get goofy in here. These first couple choristers are crazy.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Thank you. Death and mayhem, eh?
General, found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
Didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry if you're here going through with it. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me, and I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
found you, bits. And that's for my buddy David. Inside joke. Sorry, guys. And don't forget to do engage evacuation protocol. That's important.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued.
Since shutdown. Master Security Lockdown Override.
All right. Good job. Looks like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR3.
I'm still looting. That's how you find stuff. That lets everybody relax. Get back into sneak.
altitude sensors available. I will find you.
Hard ones are done. Soon. Get rid of rats in there. I think if you just walk in there and push the button. Let's go find our legendary guys. I don't want the missile launcher. That was from one of the legendary guys. Assassin's metal right leg. Another terminal password. Okay. We're ready to do this.
We need to get out of here fast before they figure out what we've done.
Sturgis, reading me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the relay room.
Kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Hi there.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes, I mean it. Now let's get out of here.
I'm glad you are here to save me.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site, then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
This was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button. Here's the detonator. Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. But the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
War never changes, boys and girls.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it?
So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
Yeah. We gave everyone a chance to get out.
Good. I thought so. It was just watching that explosion. I just hope as many people as possible got out. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem. We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's going to be time to get back to work.
Level up. Let's level up. And our last level of Kung Fu. Advance, you instantly do a critical hit against your fourth target and beyond. There you go. Which is fun. I didn't get it early enough, but level 98. And to me, that's the best ending, because we got three factions to play with. If you wanted to continue on, we got the Minutemen, we got the Railroad, we got the Brotherhood. The Institute's dead. We got all three factions. We're good standing with all three. Let's go home, put away some loots. Storm. Let's rest out of this storm. Synthetic gorilla meat. I'll put that in our little area. Oops. Put these away.
Pleased we were assigned to the
rest.
Team.
And we're not done. There's one thing. I'm going to do a bit of a finale. There's one thing you can't do until the game is done. And we'll do that next episode and do a bit of a wrap-up. So let's turn down the sound. A finale and a wrap-up next episode. Get rid of the saves I don't want. Oops. Save and call that an episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turtled out.